Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my brothers and sisters. I hope you are all doing well and in the best of health and iman. Today, what I'd love to talk to you about, inshallah, is social media. What should we be doing with social media during the month of Ramadan and how we should utilize it? First and foremost, I want to make sure that everyone knows that, you know, the month of Ramadan is about spirituality. It's about connecting with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's about reading Quran. It's about making extra prayers. It's about making taraweeh. It's about making tahajjud and all of the things that we only do during the month of Ramadan. So what I want to convey in this message, inshallah, is that if you are going to utilize social media, then use it in the best way that you possibly can and center it around this beautiful month of Ramadan by sharing articles about Ramadan, sharing articles about Islam, sharing articles about our beloved Prophet, and sharing hadith, sharing Quranic verses from the Quran, and really utilizing it as a way to promote Islam and help people better understand Islam. I want you to think really hard about resisting the temptations of basically posting about other things that you would actually post during the course of the year. Of course, you know, if there is important news that you have to post about that is meaningful and relevant to the communities that you're serving, yes. But anything that has to do with pop culture, anything that has to do with, you know, just daily living, try to minimize it and really center all of your social media platforms to actually promoting this beautiful month and what it has to offer Islam and Muslims and our neighbors, you know, across the world. You know, several years ago, I had actually posted every day about what I was doing during the month of Ramadan. And subhanAllah, and this was on Twitter, and subhanAllah, all of a sudden I had people from Korea who were actually following me and eventually sending me messages, you know, over the course of the month of simply saying, thank you so much. We learned so much from you about the month of Ramadan that we did not know before. So, you know, social media has such an incredible power to level the playing field and to get information and education to all corners of the earth. And so utilize this beautiful month to share our beautiful tradition and to share with people what you are doing with your family. We all have different customs and traditions that we actually have. Share those customs and traditions with the world and let the world know how you are actually observing Ramadan and the kinds of foods that you and your family are observing during Ramadan and actually cooking and eating during the month of Ramadan. This is such a great opportunity to teach and to, you know, do da'wah, you know, for our greater audiences by simply, you know, keeping our connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and reminding ourselves that Islam is a way of life. And every opportunity that we get to walk in our skin and share what Islam is through our actions, this is a great form of da'wah for our neighbors, for anybody who comes encounter with us. And believe it or not, we all who are on social media do have a personality that we've actually developed based on the things that we actually post and that we talk about and that we share. So please, during this month of Ramadan, refrain from all of the things that you generally do and try to focus on actually posting things about this blessed, beautiful month of Ramadan and really reaping the benefits of actually sharing it and celebrating it with people across the world. I promise you, you will not regret it. And in fact, you will actually attract audiences that you may have not had before, because there are so many non-Muslims that are actually yearning for this kind of information to learn, you know, to have a window of opportunity to be in the home of a Muslim family during this beautiful month and to really see how we are connecting with our children, with our spouses, with our elders, and how we pray and how we worship. It's such a great opportunity. So I hope, inshallah, my brothers and sisters, that you will take this into consideration, inshallah. Use your social media to promote Islam and Muslims in the month of Ramadan and help the world understand our community in a way that it has never seen before. So thank you so much for tuning in, and I will see you next time. Assalamu alaikum.